In order to increase the incomes of small farmers and women rice parboilers, Africa Rice and its NARS partners established multi-stakeholder innovation platform in the irrigated rice ecology in Benin through the SARD SC projects founded by the African Development Bank, AFDB. The GEM rice parboiler and other technologies were introduced to improve the quality and marketability of locally produced rice. The case of the GEM rice parboiler in the Malanville Innovation Platform in Benin.
Oh, really? We are highly impressed. We realize that we are one big family. Farmers, rice payballers, traders, transporters, and consumers. In here, it is great innovation. The event we are celebrating here today is really a big thing. The platform brings together everybody, and we become one big family. That is why we are happy.
With the committed involvement of local authorities, the platform becomes very dynamic and is already showing encouraging results.
The involvement of Malanville local government comprises of social mobilization, the deployment of human resources to work with the platform actors, and the allocation of land for rice innovation.
The Malanville Rice Innovation Platform also involves 14 rural youth who are learning various skills in rice production and marketing.
These are the reasons why researchers innovate with innovation platform actors.
In collaboration with Africa Rice, INRAP contributed to establish GEM rice parboiling system. INRAP further provided to farmers appreciate rice varieties which they cultivate and sell as paddy to feed the GEM parboiling system. We are here to launch our rice parboiling complex. It's been long time we desire the GEM rice parboiler because it improves the quality of parboiled rice. Our old way to parboil rice was not at all good, and because of that, we couldn't sell our rice easily. But now, the quality of rice we are parboiling is enhanced and everybody appreciates it. It's like imported rice. We are proud of that. With promotion, we can easily sell it.
In increasing the quantity and quality of parboiled rice, the GEM rice parboiling system reduces the drudgery for women rice parboilers.
We have discussed with women parboilers, and we noticed that they have many problems. At first, they couldn't parboil a lot of quantity of rice. For instance, they can parboil 40 kilos of rice per day, and the old parboiling system they use was not efficient. It is too hot. Also, the firewood consuming stove they used smoked too much. So, we have considered all those things before development the GEM parboiling technology. It includes many other technologies such as improved stove made with clay bricks. It conserves the heat. Women can work without being burnt by the fire. There are some inox pots. It is a durable material which women can use for a long time. We also developed a lifting system. This helps women to raise heavy pots filled with washed rice and move them to the stove. Sometimes women come with a baby on their back, and it is very difficult for them to do such work with baby on their back. So this will avoid pains in their back. We have developed two soaking system. It allows women to dip a lot of quantity of paddy rice in water before vaporization. With these two soaking systems, rice parboilers can soak 600 kilos of rice per day and 3 tons per week.
In addition, the business environment is improved between women parboilers, farmers, extension service, and local microfinance companies.
Consequently, that support is so important for rural women in Malanville because this complex will reduce considerably the drudgery of rice parboiling, improve the quality of parboiled rice, and increase indirectly the income for the brave woman.
The extension service Carder in Malanville facilitates the innovation platform. We access credit through microfinance institutions such as CELCAM and CEPEC. We are involved in the innovation platform and we support farmers, processors, and consumers. For example, we grant credit to farmers and they cultivate rice. With the loans, women parboilers buy the paddy for parboiling, and after sales, they reimburse the loan.
More than 500 women rice parboilers are trained for 2 months after the installation of the rice parboiling complex in the innovation platform. That training equips the beneficiaries to develop their skills in the GEM parboiling system to process quality parboiled rice. Some women parboilers from Gaya in Niger, a border town with Malanville in Benin, participated in the training.
All the things I have seen here, such as hygiene and standard, are very precious for me. Once I go back home, I will talk to my friends and we will do the same as soon as we get our GEM parboiling complex. On the other side, I noticed that during the training, when somebody comes late, she is disciplined by her peers of the innovation platform. That is not the same with us.
In order to promote the GEM technology dissemination in the Gaya rice herb, the processing and value chain task force coordinator accepted our request, and women parboilers from Gaya participated in the training organized in Malanville Innovation Platform.
Following that training, the GEM parboiling complex was officially launched on February the 9th, 2016, in presence of the SARD SC coordinator, local leaders, policymakers, researchers, extension workers, etc. In that regard, and based on the performance of the group, Africa Rice SARD SC project awarded rice processing material to women rice parboilers. We can confirm with conviction that the future of rice value chain in Malanville is very promising.